What is the Mariana Trench?
Good morning, Edward.
Morning.
How you feeling?
Dumb question.
How's that catheter?
Don't know how I ever did without it.
Humor is a good sign.
Kiss my ass.
As is surliness. It's one of your favorite flavors, right? Yeah. Let's see what I got here. Oh, that's good. All right. So the operation went well. Okay? All the post-op brain scans are clean. So now we're going to go after the sarcoma and the rest of your body. Now, unfortunately, your blood markers are extremely high. So I would like to begin the first round of chemo this morning.
Love the smell of chemo in the morning.
Pump lips now, right?
Makes me feel like victory.
I'll check in with you later.
All right.
Say, Doc.
You think you could just take a look at...
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm running late. Who's your doctor?
He's Dr. Gibbon.
Okay, I'll let the nurse know.
Appreciate it.
Again.
Edward.
Doc.
How's it going there?
Dumb question.
I got the test back. I just laid out, huh? 6 months. I mean, a year if we're lucky. I mean, there is an experimental program that we've been conducting, and I don't want to get your hopes up, but I think you would be an excellent candidate for that. I mean, it's cutting edge.
Hey, Doc.
Yes?
You're blocking my view.
Oh, sorry. Anyway, Edward, if there's any questions, day or night, you know where to find me.
One question.
Sure, of course.
Carter, you want to ask Dr. Holland something?
I mean, I'm not familiar with Mr. Chambers.
Well, get familiar.
I just wanted to know how I stand, so.
Sure. How about I'll go take a look at your chart, okay?
Thank you. Edward.
I always kind of leaned toward the other 4%. I thought it would be liberating, knowing how much time you had left to work with. It turns out, it's not.
What's the prognosis?
Well, it's metastasized to his brain.
Operable?
Well, the odds aren't exactly what we'd like them to be.
What?
Virginia said, I left a stranger and came back a husband. I'm the joy in your life. You once said you're not everyone. Well...